I think I'll just do normal. It's not shooter, so I think I just want to do normal is good. Yeah. The Leviathan. Oh no, not this again. Yeah.
Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Good boat, boy. The boys have begun.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
Boy.
Boy.
That is enough.
Go. So, I made it very apparent not
Father?
To spoil anything
what?
For myself.
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, the only thing I got spoiled is the stranger battle. Which was epic it was. It was. And that's just the first stranger fight. I also got spoiled, so that, I know you fight it multiple times. But yeah. So I don't really know the lore behind what's going on. I never played the original God of Wars, which is probably something I might want to do eventually. I do have, I think, Ascension, so that's like a prequel to the God of War series. I think I might even have all the Gods of War. I just, it's on that PS3 though. But yeah. I only know, like, basic lore, but not, like, the details of anything.
That was the last.
Huh. starting a funeral pyre, I believe.
There, do I see my mother? Oh, there, do I see my father?
Yeah, I believe this is not Kratos's boy.
Oh, there, do they call to me?
Because Kratos' family already got the original God of War trilogy.
Oh, there, do they call to me?
They'll probably tell
us
where this kid comes from.
Oh, there do they call to me. Oh, there do they call to me. She's ready. Sorry.
Squeeze.
Squeeze.
This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Show me.
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay. This way.
Oh, Kratos. It's time for games.
Father? Why are we doing this now?
Because it is.
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Is that, what's this? Random money sitting on the floor. Just leaving money around now? Oh, it's not money. Lost and found stuff. I love that. I remember that was In the old God of War, she just like break stuff instead of opening it normally, like people from other games.
Boy, you miss these.
Huh. Close. But also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountain goat?
Your mother taught you well.
Yeah.
Sadness. So that's the place where I came from. I'm just exploring because I like exploring. It's open world, so I gotta do it.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
We jump.
This man. Way, boy.
Hop! Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
Slow You're down, hunting boy. Deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
So I'm assuming there's a weapon system in which you like purchase it, probably with gold or hex silver. And then there's also the perk system, of course, your skills. I feel like this game kind of like follows the same, like, not necessarily setting per se, but at least like, oh, what's down there? The tribalness of Horizon Zero Dawn.
You broke our bridge.
Oh.
How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Use my Leviathan axe.
Wow.
Go.
Oh, what happened here? There it is.
Hold. What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it.
That's how you be a dad.
Find it.
Make Daddy Kratos angry.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Yeah. That's it?
Draugr. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Didn't even pick that up. Just crush. Let's go the other way.
Here's this way. I can see more tracks.
That's cool.
Or we can follow you.
And Bill's gotta pay themselves. Step for the climb. Is that a health thing? No, that's a hack silver bag. So there was something over here. Though maybe I don't have the skill to do it. Oh, well.
I wish Mom were here.
I was somewhat ready.
Oh. I'm just hungry.
What?
The wolves. They weren't me. They were starving.
They're coming
yes,
to my ass.
I imagine they were.
Oh yeah, treasure.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
We can. That's a lot of money. Lost toys. I don't want to jinx it, but I think I'm somewhat good with the combat system already. Looks like you can just block parry almost anything as long as you react in time. And then there's like a red cursor right behind you, right before they're about to attack you, whatever enemy it is. And that is a reward for exploration.
Mind the edge, boy.
Okay, so there's a command like evade. You know, because you don't have to block before you evade. That would have been kind of silly, actually. Now that I think about it. Move, boy. Way.
Should we be in here?
I don't know. This is loud. Find and solve three seals to unlock it. Oh, just breaking them. Get that. Of course, of all things, I just grabbed one. Ooh, dude, an apple. Oh, increase my health. I get three of those. Apples are the choice food of the gods. Find the 9 total apples in this world in chests locked by magic. Every 3 you collect will increase your maximum health. Nice. Now we can move forward. Went everywhere, right? Yeah.
Up there! You went to the old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
We do what we please.
Look! Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
So I really don't know what the lore is. I guess he had another, lady friend. Enemy health bar during combat and enemy's health bar is displayed above them when they take damage or when targeted by Kratos. Oh. Something over here. Could send the boy through. Potentially. Otherwise. I thought it was actually something, but am I looking at? I see. I'll probably have to freeze it.
It in place. Clever.
Oops. Oh. I did not open this side too. More money. Exploring boy. That's so much money already. That's probably the way back, huh? Looks like explosive. A grand of hacks over in there. 1500. Yep, that's back down to where I was. I think as long as nothing is hidden, like invisible hidden, I'll be alright.
Who chased the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
Interesting lore. It's this way. I don't think I can get in there. I don't think I can get in there. Guess I'm gonna go back. No, I'm kind of curious to see what's over there. Maybe I came from there. I'm gonna assume I came from there, so let's just keep going. Let's go ahead and heal too. Yeah, it looks like I can't, like, platform, per se. We got that. Let's go find us some deer.
Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in.
I got it!
Good.
Good. Oh, it died?
It's still alive.
Knife. No. Finish what you started.
Sorry.
I can't. Will be distracted from attacking Kratos when they are hit by an arrow. Now arrows Archis can shoot is located or indicated in the lower right corner. Once shot, arrows take time to recharge. Okay, just tell me when they shoot.
Go!
big guy.
Boy.
Think I'm afraid of you?
Yeah.
You're nothing to me.
Boy, look at me. Look at me, boy. Boy,
he's dead.
Look at me.
That blood rage right there.
You are not ready.
Hella not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
Disappeared.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Do not speak again. A lot of money there. Wish that's a helping. I can't get
the path home is this way. Duh.
So salty. So you don't even get to keep it here. Stunning enemies in. Enemy stun bar is located below their health bar. Attacking an enemy in quick succession inflicts stun, causing the bar to fill. Once the bar is filled, the enemy is stunned. Press R3 to grab a stunned enemy. Arrows and barehand attacks inflict extra stun damage. Kratos can switch to barehand attacks by throwing the axe or sheathing the axe by pressing right. Stunning enemies if I can just kill them straight. But alright, nowhere else to go, right?
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Quiet, boy. I guess I need something to open that up, huh?
Okay.
sure this is more satisfying. This is Sparta! Oh.
What is that
thing? Jesus. Jesus. Some of these guys require me to use bare handed.
I told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
Kratos. Kratos creeps.
Now. We are almost home.
We're going in, or are we supposed to be doing something else? Turn the ground real quick, I guess. I'm pretty sure I'll probably miss stuff because I'm not looking up. I think it's... Maybe that's where we came from, right? The tree? Yeah. Alright. Go on in.
Inside, boy.
Fire's already burnt up. Collect your ashes.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try. Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
quiet.
Sounds like a dragon.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
Be bigger. You're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then. Point. Why are there two beds in here?
he uses ice magic to defend.
Struck a nerve, did I? Ah, points. Who are you hiding? Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you got stashed in that house will.
Oh shit. Still got it.
Leaving so soon?
This guy still got it too.
When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
This way. Pathetic. You can't win. I feel nothing. But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no!
Let's finish this.
Can't beat me!
Fight that got spoiled for me because I watched somebody else do it, but it's still epic every time. It's, I mean, when they like, drops the whole like cliff on him, it's like, Jesus. Alright, let's see what the boy's up to. Real question is, where's my house?
Who was he? He knew me. Did he know my past? How did they find me after all this time? Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
So I guess, yeah, you try to settle down and just live a new life after he slayed all the gods. So. Alright, so we're healed.
And neither am I. I do not know how to do this without you. But we cannot stay here.
Boy.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're all right.
I am all right. Come.
That demigod blood.
Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir.
Right now, the real adventure begins.
The mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
Don't worry, little boy. Anyways, going down there? Is that where? Yep.
Who was he?
I do not know.
Well, all of us. We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
It's like, we're not no fool. You're not a nobody.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again. All right?
All right. Up.
Up.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time?
It's that way.
Why don't you help me up there?
Found a spike.
I can get a better look.
Actually, he found his own sword. Or maybe he just killed himself. I don't know.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Good idea.
All right. Let's go get some treasure.
That hanging bucket. An offering cast? Mother said Odin's disciples stole the gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
Foolish. Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Wait, what are we doing? Oh, we gotta go up. find out.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh.
Been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there.
That's why the demons are starting to come.
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Oh.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
Schoolboy.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay.
Is it in the winter right now? No, we're just not talking about it.
Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Are we going to attack?
Around Kratos point toward off-screen enemies. Gold indicators signify nearby enemies. Flashing red signifying upcoming attack. Flashing purple indicators signifying incoming projectile.
Nice shot. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
That's pretty cool. Quick turn. Alright, just keep moving forward. Wait, I got turned around, dang it. So I see the climbing path up there. That's right where I need to go. There's nothing else left. Oh, something.
Boy.
Sir.
Read that.
There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar.
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language is mother knew. We're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
Right. Go ahead and go.
Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
Good eye. Light runic attack. An extremely quick burst of energy that interrupts and knocks back all enemies. Runic attacks. You have acquired the Elves Touch light runic attack gem. Runic gems allow you to customize your weapon to enable light and heavy runic attacks. The weapons tab is where you can slot runic gems into your weapon. Move down to select the attack. Press X to select. Equip it. And equip it. Use XP to upgrade runic attacks. Upgrade runic attack improves their attributes. Equipped. Okay. So I just need another gem for that. Huh. Magic combat. That's a lot of stuff. Of course, there's gear.
Move.
Thanks.
So I need my axe. able to use
not
my
yet.
Rune attack.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Difficulty strips of that color and number near their health bar. Green to purple depending on how powerful they are.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Something's breaking through the wall! Up there! Something's breaking through the wall!
Go!
here. Those two, resilience. Gonna get up here.
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary singing? I don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there!
Money. Oh, not even money. Some steel.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
People might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Oh,
chain commands.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Scroll.
I've seen this language before.
Still missing two letters for the treasure chest. So I'm gonna run around till I find it, I guess.
His name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the World Serpent.
World Serpent.
Oh. Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Idiot. Some more letters, but I don't know if it's in that same room or if it's just scattered throughout this area. Just break everything I find, I guess. Let's see. Anywhere, so maybe it's just ahead. Something I can cut down or something.
I wish Mom were here. Hmm.
Maybe we can go down.
So that's how you get down here. Took away all my health. What's that? Gross.
Bad part is the letters. I guess the letters are in the next area.
Wait, you don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination.
Go back down there. Don't think I can jump that way.
Chains on both sides, maybe?
Okay.
Did it!
There's a letter right there. There's a letter right there. Definitely use some more health, that's for sure.
Your arrows will bring her down!
Oh!
But yes.
What's that over there?
Let's try this again. Sorry, because I didn't mean to use the revenant. Not the revenant thing, but the Spartan Rage.
Still here.
Yeah, they come from the other side somehow. Yeah, they had to come back around.
Huh.
Skywalkers? They're untouched. Look. Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives! So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Wheels,
oh, shit.
Wait for an opening.
Yourself. We must find a way out. Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
So bummed out.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
Boy.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up.
Good.
I'm ready.
Nothing over there? Can't crouch or nothing?
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Let's go ahead and set the deke. This should be that one area I couldn't get down to before. Two of the toy artifacts, or whatever. Oh well. Wait. Okay, which way do you want to go? Was there anything down that way?
What you waiting for? Come on already!
Yeah, it's supposed to be something else, right? It's supposed to be a way to get down to that one area. Okay, let's go back down here real quick. Let me go back down this way. Interesting. Well, let me go back all the way. Alright then. Let's just move forward then.
Get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. Ah!
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you?
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers.
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. Now, dig your beak, you dumber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look!
Boy, let's do it.
Welcome to the Dwarven Shop. From here, you can upgrade equipment you already own or craft entirely new equipment. Upgrade Brock has given you a frozen flame, a rare resource. Resources found in this world can be used to craft and upgrade your weapon. Press X to select the Leviathan axe. Kratos' equipment has power levels and stats. Upgrading the axe levels it up and increases strength, which contributes to Kratos' overall level and stats. I see. Kratos' power level and stats are displayed here. Press L3 to show stat descriptions. The runic attack damage can be increased by increasing runic. The runic attack cooldowns can be reduced by increasing cooldowns. Each stat has different gameplay benefits. Press LT again to hide the descriptions. Alright. When upgrading an item, the power level and stats gained by will be displayed on the item card and also reflected on Kratos' stat table. And plus 20 is a lot. Upgrading weapon permanently increases these stats. Other items must be equipped to influence Kratos' stats. Resources required to upgrade an item are displayed in the bottom of the item card. Hold square to... Yeah boy, we gonna be killing things now. My skills are available in the skills table. I need more frozen flames. Upgrading your weapon unlocks new skills for purchase. Visit the skills tab in the pause menu to purchase them. Press circle. Go to craft where you can craft new equipment. I just need money. Ooh. Just more strength. I like that. I like that muy mucho. All I need is a butt ton of money. Let's do it.
There's quality material. Rate you're going. Might last a day. Say the word, kid.
Say the word. Suppose weakness. Hellstone. We'll sometimes find hellstones. Ooh, this might be good, actually. Protecting the skies. Think of it, might want this. Need those heals.
You know, being small like us, that's natural armor. Less to hit.
Less to hit.
What next?
Whoops.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
Come on, he's on great. Oh.
Ow.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. See my wares again?
Oh, here it is.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
I believe that's the rage thing.
Wait, we're back here again.
They don't want to be back here? I forget.
Can we get out of this place?
Yeah, like this place. Because it's the first time you killed a man. I'm gonna retrace my trust steps real quick. That's like way back there, actually. Yeah, it is. That's where he says, used to go. Giants used to see or trade stuff. This is like a marketplace. Alright, let's move forward.
What'd you find out there? What can I get you, you little fart?
You little fart.
Nice. What's it gonna be?
Huh. You have no other use on your gym?
At least we got that taken care of. Best of luck with all the rampaging.
Alright. Let's see what I could get. Oh. You can charge it up and cause explosion on impact. After landing a precision axe throw, weak points, and headshots, press triangle during the flash to recall the divine axe and cause an axe throw melee attack to explode on contact. Didn't look that good. Oh shit. I think I might want that actually. It's pretty cheap. Inflicts additional frost damage during this attack. Hold R1 for attack. Hits multiple enemies and locks them down. Heavy attack finisher at the end of light attack. Jeez, you're about to wait. I should probably get like two of these cheaper ones, of course. Shield combat. might want that. While barehanded and evading, hold to perform a quick attack. It's too much though. Oh, I got this already. Yeah, I think I'm good with that for now. Need more stuff. Wow. Juggle combos. While Archer is the choking enemy, he can perform a combo move if Kratos launches or hits the enemy far away. Might want that actually. Let's get this since it's only 250. And let's probably get one of these. This one. Yeah. It looks so good. I can also just hold my experience if I want. I think I want that one though. 1, 2, 3, and then R2. Yeah. Alright. I think it like auto saves, doesn't it? I'm pretty sure auto saves, so I'm gonna go ahead and save it just in case, because I haven't been saving it at all. Alright, let's move forward. I think that's the way forward, so let's go this way. It's a bloody rock.
Aw, I didn't even see this yet.
Oh, another artifact. So I can sell that, huh? So that was it. So I guess I can go ahead and sell it.
To work it is. Hope you got what you wanted.
Thank you. Alright, that was the other secret. Let's go ahead and move forward.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about a name for fucking gratitude? Fucking gratitude, come over here. I like it.
That guy.
I think we can go through here.
This way.
I really don't like those doors.
That looks inviting.
Something back here. Oh man.
It's coming back down again.
Good thing Boyd kinda showed me that.
Go!
wait there.
Atreus, follow me.
That's a treasure chest. Man. I think it's gonna be a time limit for me to open this up.
Trust I will not let us die.
That's why we go all the way back, so I don't need to go there.
Back here.
Figure out a way to get the thingy.
This way.
There you just jump up there, right? Yeah. Survival? Horn of Blood Mead. You have collected one of three to increase maximum range.
This close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it. Along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
So your train should be turning. Who makes a change?
Still doesn't look like anything.
Those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! We met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
This way. Yeah, more masks. So soon I'm just missing out on the money that I could have gotten from those other two toys from the first area. Pretty sure they're probably in the house, actually, now that I think about it. Should have been one in there. Would make sense. Boy with his toys.
Boy. These tracks.
A boar, maybe? Not sure. But I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Heavy attack. Get that. Devastating area effect or attack that frees on recon blast radius. Nice. How do I activate it? Is the question. What does it say? Pressing R2. After initial slam. Okay. This thing must go that way, so let's go a different way. This might be backtracking, but it's not. It's a mask. Oops, a bunch of money.
Now.
think as long as I get all the apples and horns, whatever it is, I'm gonna max out my HP and rage meter. I think I'll be happy.
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Random lore. Hey, while I'm waiting, let's go ahead and switch the controller out. See. Must be within range. Doesn't make sense for it to be anywhere else.
Now where should we go?
Oh, there's that fossil. That's like an extra hit or two. Okay, I think we're good. Let's move forward. I got the... I think it was just hacks over there. Went there. Went around that side, so let's move forward.
There is a lot.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
Is that a one-way road? I'm pretty sure I can climb back up, right? Yeah, there's cracks, so yeah, but we're in a cutscene.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Whose height is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off.
It's thick.
Could
boy.
The boar be magical?
Hmm. Oh, that's true too.
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
So it's runes.
After it then.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
Kratos pretty much reminds me of the Hulk. Just angry. Could smash things.
There's Draugr here too. They must have been fighting. I knew I should have been hitting those. So I've been seeing those every so often, but I didn't think I was supposed to destroy them. But
Father, I think you should see this.
Just an ice Draugr thingy. Ooh, a mask. I'm fun to be rich. Wait. Oh, there's something up here. I was gonna say. It's money though, probably. Any money's good money.
I'll see what's up ahead.
Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
Drop your knife, boy. So careless.
Boy! Boy!
Boy.
Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found him!
Atreus!
He's slowing down!
Wait for me, boy! Atreus!
What did you do? I'm sorry!
Atreus!
Oh no. Take it, boy.
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
So now, focus.
You're a witch.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythaw. This way.
All new territory here. Kratos is always carrying something.
That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
Boy. Sorry for your loss.
Well, it's like sacred pig.
We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it. Hemele!
Hemele.
Look!
Oh. It's alright.
Tree ant. Tree ant? Big old turtle. Deer.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
He won't hurt anyone.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well,
boy.
You don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine.
Fine.
Lamb's cress.
Anything else in here I can swipe? No, okay. Just checking. Looks like this, I guess. That's fish. That's a lot of fish, actually. That's a butt ton of fish. Jeez, girl. Maybe eat all that before they spoil.
I like her. I mean, she lives under a turtle.
You are too open with her. We do not know if she can be trusted.
She hasn't tried to kill us.
Yet.
Yet. What's this lamp quest? There's no prompt or anything. Should be one of these, right? What's on the other side? Yep. Special here. It's a rock with a line on it. Oh wait, just go back to the boy. Boy, boy, boy.
Lamb's Crest, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Drop the dagger, sir.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
Good. Oh, can't go that way.
Leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come boy.
Cute lady.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain.
Compass.
Just use the
top of the screen and points towards your next objective.
And take this.
Oh, nice.
You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Alright. Finally get some waypoints going on now.
a boat.
I see some fuzzy stuff too, which I don't like.
Nightmare! Got you! Look out!
All too early.
Nightmares. Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember.
Ring out. Break all your shit, lady.
Isn't that heavy?
Yes.
Doesn't seem heavy.
I'm jacked, boy. I'm not sure I'm supposed to put this. I'm gonna wait a second. Probably right there, actually, so I'm just gonna push it in. We're about to wait, boy.
Do not touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Do not touch the wall. Yeah, Max cannot get through that, so... Rage. Gain burst of health. Tells me I'm concentrating on vitality. Put on my body, right? Oh, spray the talisman. Alright, so I get a little bit of health. I think I want to go back. Yeah. Going back.
Atreus, follow me.
I'm
right there.
Oh, just... So it looks like I definitely need some new items and stuff before I can do any of this.
Be safe.
So I'm guessing either I drain the water or maybe I get a pool, or not pool, a boat or something. Before I can actually do any of this.
Get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here, and all of us. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods.
Not even my own meds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great.
This is great.
There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor. A lot of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? Okay. What is that? Is that a wall? Made out of... What are those? Don't answer that.
Scales. I wanted them.
Something just sitting there in the middle of a lake.
Lighthouse? Whatever it is, it's our next objective.
I see runes there. This chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
What is this? Wait, there's a shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
So the water dropped when the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me.
Can't do that.
How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
It's a froggy.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Saxy. Have I got something for you two?
Wait, what?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Get in here. I got something
None of your
for
fucking
you.
Business.
And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay.
LOL.
What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares.
Wait.
You watch.
Are we talking to Brock?
Buy it. The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms.
Oh.
If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
No death for us.
Let's get to it.
What are you buying? Talisman pummels and enchantments are not available. Armor along with other equipment can be upgraded at shops. Press right to select upgrade menu. Upgrading armor improves its stats, blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. This is recharge time. Talismans have unique effects that can aid you in combat. They can be upgraded at the shop to improve your effectiveness and reduce cooldowns for certain abilities. But I do not have enough Dust of the Realms for that. Let's go ahead and sell everything.
Good deal.
Vitality, cooldown, runic. They want luck, actually. Defense or strength? Think I want more strength? Pretty much going to offensive build. Because I believe in my defense. And plus,
I'm sure you're winning smiles armor enough, but why take chances?
About it, boy has a ability to
go scuff that up.
Ability to find more health stones if I need it. Excellent. Pommels can be equipped on your weapon. Each pommel will increase stats and provide unique perks based on your actions in combat. Pommels can be upgraded to improve your stats. Let's see. High perk, the activation chance to grant a blessing of cooldown. Let's see. Register strength. Drinking luck actually might sound pretty good. Because I get the +4, and I get the strength. So luck again increases perk activation chance and XP and hexover gains. Talismans. Here's the invincible berry for several seconds when Kratos health drops below critical level. I'm good. Could upgrade this if I wanted to, but maybe later. I'm low on money right now, actually.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
This guy. What are you selling? Oh. Straight quick travel. I can't go back to our house because there's no quick travel place. Still pretty neat. I think it's probably a good place to stop, actually. So let's go ahead and save.